How to Win at Super Smash Bros. Starring Mario, Bowser, and some surprise guests in Winner Winner Cuco Dinner. Mario's ready for anything that comes his way. Well, almost anything. Watch out, Mario! It's Bowser! Let's see who wins. What? Kirby? And... Cuco? You saw the battle. Now, here's how to win. Time for me to show you how it's done. In Super Smash Bros., pulling off cool attacks is as simple as pressing the A button. If you slide the circle pad when you press A, you can do other moves too. Smash attacks! Use smash attacks to really send your rivals flying. Slide the circle pad to the side and press A to do this, or slide it down to do a different move, or slide it up to do another. That's just the beginning. The B button is for special attacks, so it's really fun to use. Just like the A button, you can press it alone to do one move, or you can time it with the slide of the circle pad to really show off. Press B and slide the circle pad to the side to bust out this attack, or slide it down to do this, or slide it up to attack upward and launch yourself into the air. And by holding down some of these combinations, you can even charge up some attacks. Press B, slide the circle pad to the side, and let Kirby's flaming hammer flip charge up. Then, unleash its power! Time your attacks well, and you can easily pull off some wicked combos. In Super Smash Bros., you don't just knock out your opponents, you send them flying off the screen. The more you attack an opponent, the higher their damage will get. And if it gets high enough, your hits will send them flying. And that, my friend, is how to win at Super Smash Bros. Now that I've shown you the ropes, you can get Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS in stores or on the Nintendo eShop. Watch more episodes of How to Win at Super Smash Bros. And show off your moves! See you next time!